Brooklyn and Nicola Peltz Beckham on their way to the Met Gala after party, looking incredible. They are both wearing Valentino. I like how Brooklyn switched it up from the black to the white jacket for, you know, post-Met Gala. Love his little pearl necklace, a nice nod without doing too much. And I also love how he is making it all about his wife. As a wife, I appreciate that. That is how the system was designed. The Bible says when you find a wife, you find a good thing. Okay? Act like it. Love the Valentino pumps on Nicola. I even love the gloves, and y'all know I am against the glove movement, but they look great with this. The glasses were on 10. Like, the glasses were absolutely perfect, and they basically turned to a headpiece because of the plumage, the diamonds on Nicola. And don't ever forget that Nicola Peltz Beckham is first of all and foremost a Peltz, and she's the heir. She is filthy effing rich, so these diamonds are likely hers. The dress is an art piece and suits her perfectly. I love the risk-taking nature of this outfit. Let me know what you think in the comments, and please don't forget to subscribe to the channel.